It's a pretty little deadly area right here.
Sean, who lives in Adams County, was heading out for his first walk of the day Saturday morning when he came up on an SUV crashed into a ditch just east of 136th and Riverdale Road.
I saw a car in the ditch over here. Obviously, it hit pretty hard. Driver was still kind of awake, but not really responding, so I just called the cops real quick.
Sergeant Troy Kessler with Colorado State Patrol telling us all three passengers were between 18 to 28 years old in the car died, and the 25-year-old driver was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. The
vehicle failed to yield right of way at that intersection and stopped for the stop sign, and then went off the T intersection into a drainage ditch. Vehicle did go airborne.
Sergeant Kessler says speeding and impairment are believed to have played a role in this crash.
It's based on evidence that they found at the scene and interactions with the driver, basically.
And the sergeant says only one passenger in the back seat was wearing a seatbelt.
Three out of the four occupants were not wearing seatbelts, and one occupant that was wearing a seatbelt was only wearing the lap portion.
Sean says at night, the intersection is extremely dark.
There's nothing except that big double stop sign, but nobody's seeing that at night. You know, if you're drinking and driving and racing down this thing, boom.
He says this won't be the last crash at the intersection just down the road from his home.
You just go by that pole over there, you'll see there's a bunch of debris from an accident that I think happened probably a few months ago. So people just come right down this road. I don't know if they just black out or whatever.